U-turn where safe.
Florin, I thought I should let you know. I found Darko. The guilt has destroyed him. I don't know. Somehow, it was better to walk away.
You know what? I'm really proud of you, Niko Bellic. After what we've had to live with these last 12 or 13 years, I know how much it hurt you. And you walked away. I know this must be hard for you, but you won, Niko. You really did. We've got to celebrate. You're free now. Maybe a spa day?
Sure, whatever. I'll speak to you soon, Bernie.
Niko, the shit has gone down. I need to see you. Come to the club in Tudor.
All right, Mr. Pegorino. I'll see you there. I didn't see you.
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
Hey, you remember me? You do, huh? Yeah, you took those photos of my wife.
Yeah.
My late wife.
Yes, I remember you.
Yeah, I owe you. Jeff owes you. Jeff and you know, buddies, pals, yeah? We've been through some shit together, didn't we?
I don't know about that.
That's why I feel I can tell you things.
Please, yeah. Don't.
Well, you know, life hasn't always been kind. My mom, you know, she left my dad. My dad...
Very fucking interesting.
I need a fucking friend, man. My life is hell, all right? Oh, I got married again. Yeah, that's right. She's a nice girl. Or so I thought.
Here we go.
She's up there right now. She's having a drink with her ex. Yeah, she's touching his leg. She's getting all wet.
You've got to calm down.
I need you to kill her.
What?
I'll pay.
You're deranged.
Then screw you. Screw you. Screw you.
Calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down.
Calm down before I give you injury.
God damn you. You're just like all the rest.
Hello? Is this the police? Look, I'm bloody sorry about this, but I think I've run some poor ch-
Yards. Turn left. is 800 yards. Turn right.
Try again tomorrow!
Vodka on the rocks.
Nico, good to see you.
And you, how are you?
Fucking terrible. We got legal problems, all kinds of crap. You know how things have gone.
I've heard some things.
You get close to your dream, then something holds you back. No. Well, commission or no commission, I ain't gonna starve. People don't want me around, they don't have to have me. But I know how to earn. I need a favor.
Here we go.
Fuck you. I look out for you, and I'll pay good, real good. But I need you to do something. I need you to collect that age. I got some Russians who have a buyer.
Russians?
Yeah. Dmitry Raskolov.
No, we got the history.
I know, but this is real. I need you.
Real? What the fuck is real? Real because it's you?
Real because it's my last chance.
Then good luck.
No, I need you to get that age. I need the money. I looked out for you, you know, people wanted to whack you, I said no. Now I need you, and I'll pay a lot of money.
Listen, Mr. Pecorino, I already told you, I got history.
No, you listen, you dumb immigrant fuck, I ain't asking you, I'm telling you, do this! Get over your principles, these guys don't hold grudges. Do it or you and me are gonna have a problem. Well, Phil will look after you. Won't even have to deal with the fucking Russians. He's waiting for you down in Tudor.
All right.
I knew I could count on you.
Hey, how about that drink?
I got you. Go straight in.
Roman, I have a problem.
You've got a problem, Nico. I'm about to get married. I'm about to commit to one woman for the rest of my life.
This is serious, Roman. I have been asked to work for Dmitry Reskolov again. There could be a lot of money in it.
I heard you two had resolved your differences. He's on some boat in Easthook, right?
What, you knew about this? He's on a boat in Easthook?
Yeah, I heard you had forgiven him and were working together. You're doing this deal, right?
Now that I know where Dmitry is, I might just go there and take him out instead. Have you forgotten that he burned down your apartment and business? That he arranged your kidnapping?
Now I have a better apartment, and I'll have an even better one if you work with him again! Promise me you won't do anything hasty, cousin.
I have to think about it. Speak to you later. Hey, Kate. I have a decision to make. And I don't know who to talk to about it.
What's your choice, Nico?
There is a man who betrayed me in the past. I am being asked to work with him. It could be very profitable, but it would mean going back on an oath I swore to myself.
You shouldn't work with him, Nico. You don't need money. What is it going to change about your life?
I don't know. It'll make things easier. For me and for Roman.
I'm not going to respect you if you compromise what you believe in for money, Nico. Goodbye.
What is this?
leaving me messages. You all fake. You all got love for a fool at the top and don't know.
Запакуйте весь хероин! Мы сегодня ночью посылаем!
be friends, okay?
You're not getting away from me!
Thank you.
that for him.
Not so confident.
Motherfuckers!
I can take out these motherfuckers! All right, no more!
what, Black?
So long!
You're lucky day, Punk.
Damn you!
He is mine!
Let us end this like gentlemen, yes?
Get the fuck down! Fucking shit!
to die, sweetheart. I see a dead man. Come on!
Hey, Dmitri, I don't think I'll be doing this deal with you. We have other business to finish.
Nico, it's been a long time. I thought your time in America might have calmed you down.
America does not change everyone. Look at you. You arrived in this country, a spineless rat who would sell out his friends. That is what you will be when you die here.
Заткни этого балтийского хуя!
I'm coming for you! I can take out this motherfucker right now!
Dmitri! Where are you, you rat? Your ship has sailed, Reskalov! Learn a lesson. Actions have consequences. You screwed me over. Now you're paying for it. Shame that'll be the second last thing that goes into your head. Goodbye.
You're the one who's going to learn a lesson. People aren't going to be happy if you kill me. Блять, ёбаный!
I've never been popular. I don't mean to start now. I should have put you out of your misery a long time ago. Goodbye, Dmitri.
Thank you.
I killed Dimitri. It's over. He was on the platypus, the boat I arrived in Liberty City on. So it seems it ends where it began.
I guess you did what you felt you had to do. No deal, no money, no hot tubs and models. But Dimitri will not bother you again. I will see you at the wedding, yes? Remember to wear a suit.
I'll be there, Roman. Don't worry.